I'm from a little place where people dream a lot, but their dreams never come to pass. Some of the things they dream about are to have education and to have success in life. They really want education, but they can't get it because they don't have the same opportunities as others. Not everyone in my country of Liberia is going to school. Only some are going to school because they have the money to pay school fees. Not everyone in my country have the same equal hand as other. In other words, don't have the same opportunity. Now that I'm here in the United States, I can see that there are so many opportunities here in the United States. But some people don't really care. I had a friend who had the opportunity to go to school, but she wasn't interested in going to school. One day, I called her to ask her why she wasn't going to school. Her answer was, "I don't care about school." I looked at her and said, "You have life right in front of you, and you are looking at it, walking away, leaving you. You wouldn't try to stop it." She said, "What does that mean?" "It just means that you have the opportunity for school and you don't care." Let me tell you a little story about the challenging experience that people are going through in my country. In my country, the people sit down close to their dreams that one day they will wake up and just see themselves sitting in a class with a teacher teaching them how to read a book and to pick up a pen and write. But here you are looking at the door of success open, waiting for you to come in. But yet you still ignore it and walk away. Do you know how many people in my country would appreciate it if they had the opportunity that you have here in the United States? I hope that one day the dream will come to pass for my friend and all in my country, just the way I'm living the dream here in the United States. I feel very proud and I want it for everyone.